Well, new tonight, another motorcycle crash tonight involving a 2012 Harley Davidson on the I-490 ramp to I-90. According to troopers, the driver was traveling eastbound when the motorcycle left the roadway, striking a guardrail. The driver, a 35-year-old male, was sent to Strong Hospital. We're told he is in critical but stable condition.